Hey everybody, it's Jeff Webb, and I wear leather jackets now because leather jackets are cool. I'm not going to give the clothes any more clothing because until they've proven their worth, they're not going to get any clothing. Neither am I going to allow them to have tonsils or any sort of a speech apparatus. So poor clones, feel bad for them because this is a radical rant.
I'm not afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me, so fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up, everything's just stopping me. I'ma be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are bust, don't try to ask him why, how can he? From Infinite down to the last relapse album, he's still sitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse, forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt.
Hey guys, so here we are in beautiful Toronto. They say that, you know, May flowers bring June showers bring June flowers. Anyways, it's been rainy here, and I don't really care if it brings flowers. I don't like rain all that much. Anyways, I wanted to talk to you guys today a little bit about social media and content. Because last week I was at the CASPR, the Casper Conference. Excuse the noise, everybody's out doing some work right now. And I talked to a bunch of healthcare recruiters from across Canada, many of them doing work for their own provinces or hospitals. And we talked a little bit about social media content creation, and what we specifically talked about is who should be developing content. And one of the interesting things, and you'll see a blog post about this tomorrow where I go more in depth, but one of the interesting things is that some of them had set up LinkedIn profiles, some of them had set up Facebook pages, but they found that they weren't getting much sort of many likes of the page, and B, they weren't driving a lot of impressions towards the page. Now, I think one of the things that surprises me the most is that they kind of undertook these projects as recruiting standalone projects. So basically they figured they would set up a fan page for a hospital or a hospital association, and then people would just come to it, and they would just like it with no real reason to. And they failed to even take the time to do outreach to the local hospital members. So hospitals that had been staffed by, you know, between 3,000 or 4,000 people didn't even get an email letting them know that these pages existed, nor did they get any training about how to use a fan page, nor did they get asked to like it or ask their friends to like it. And I guarantee you that most of those employees were actually on Facebook, because healthcare people love Facebook. And then what they did was they provided content by creating Google alerts, looking for healthcare articles, which is all good stuff. But if you're trying to attract, from a talent perspective, other talent seekers, or maybe other physicians, other nurses, then why would you not have those people produce the content? And so, you know, it surprises me how people still fail to sort of understand how engagement happens on Facebook. And seem to think that it's similar to the marketing strategies of olden days, where you would, you know, produce a pretty cool campaign, you would fill it with glossy brochures, you would put it out in trade shows and whatnot, and, you know, all of a sudden you would have your very cool content. Doesn't work like that. People want to engage with other people who are like them, and quite frankly, if it's a recruiter writing the content, then most likely that's going to be a turnoff for the audience. So, you know, my recommendation is, regardless of what organization you're in, you need to really reach out to your own employee base from a recruiting standpoint, and then you need to have them help you produce that content. It only takes 10 seconds a day, guy, and you guys, what I said at the Casper conference was, seriously, if a person can't find a wow moment and take 10 seconds out of their day to post it on a fan page, then they probably shouldn't be working there. Because, you know, that's not all that difficult to do. So, anyways, pretty cool stuff going on around here, guys. In the next couple of weeks, next week I'm off to the HR Demo Show. HR Demo Show is in Vegas. Pretty cool show where you get to see demos of different HR technology, really get to check out what happens underneath the hood of that technology. Again, you'll see a post on that on Friday. I like to get a little bit silly with it. So I'm going to be there producing lots of video content. Link to HR Demo will be down in the doobly-doo. And also come and check out our new Radical Events page. We've done some updates to some of the events that we're holding on, holding in the near future. This has been a real mouthfeel today. Maybe I should have actually got a clone to do this. So we'll be in BC for Radical BC in June 14th. Very happy to have the likes of Kevin Grossman and John Sumser and Craig Fisher coming out for that one. So that's going to be a great event. And then we'll be at SHRM National as an official media partner of SHRM National at the end of June as well. So lots of cool stuff coming up in June. Again, all the links to that information down below me in the doobly-doo. That's been the week for this week, guys. So hope you've gotten some good content out of this video because I produced it myself. This is Jeff Webb. We're at Radical Recruit. I'm going to say peace out until Friday when we'll talk Radical Q&A. So stay tuned.